This is my cover version of Jackson Browne's Lives in the Balance. I've been waiting for something to happen, for a week or a month or a year. The blood and the ink of the headlines and the silence of the crowd in my ear. You might ask what it takes to remember when you know that you've seen it before. The government lies to its people, the country is drifting to war. There's a shadow on the faces of the men and the guns, the wars that are fought in places where their business interests run. On the radio, TV, and the talk show, you hear one thing again and again: how the USA stands for freedom and will come to the aid of a friend. But who are the ones that they call the friends? Governments killing their own, so the people who finally can't take any more, they pick up a gun or a brick or a stone, and there are lives in the balance. There are people under fire, there are children with cannons, there are men with blood on the wire. Shadow on the faces of the men who fan the flames of the wars that are fought in places we can't even say their names. Well, they sell us the president the same way they sell us our clothes and our cars. They sell us everything from youth to religion at the same time they sell us our wars. I wanna know who the men in the shadows are. I wanna hear somebody asking them why. They can't be counted on to tell us who our enemies are. They're never the ones that fight or to die, and they're